Hello guys, welcome by new video by Given PGP family. Today we will do multiply by carryover, but this time with two digits. So let's do this. I have you with a math word, so let's calculate. So first of all, we're taking only this number and calculating this with all of these numbers, okay? Then we're doing the same, then we're writing the answer here. Then we're doing the same with the zero, calculating everything again and all. So let's do this. 5 times 8 equals to 40. The zero I'll put here. The 4 I'll put here. Now, 5 times 5 equals to 25 plus 4 equals to, how to call it, 29. The 9 I will put here, I'll cross the 4 and the 2 comes here, and 5 times 6 equal to 30 plus 2 equal to 32. The answer is 3290. And the zero, and this zero, I will here, guys. So the zero I'll put here down. This is already the answer, guys. Okay? Okay, guys? So, let's do the next calculation. This time we're using only this one. And calculating it with all of the numbers. 0 times 8 equals to 0. 0 times 5 equals to 0. And 0 times 2 equals to 0. So, now we're calculating plus these two numbers. So 0 plus 3290. So that we will calculate. And the answer is 0 times nothing equal to 0. 0 times 9 equal to 9, 0 times 2 equal to 2, 0 times 3 equal to 3. So guys, this here is the answer. Okay? This is the answer. Let's do the next calculation. So guys, let's do the next calculation. The next one is 883 times 40. Like just now, we're only taking this number and calculating it over 4 times 10 equals to 12. The 2, let me put here the 1 here. 4 times 8 equals to 32. But it's really 33 because I carry this over and I will cross the one now. The 3 I'll put here. The 3 I'll put here. Because it's 33. So 4 times 3 equal to 32. The answer is 4 equal to 3. 35. So this here is the answer. 3532. Okay? So now we're using only the zero and calculate it with all of our numbers. So let's go. 0 times 3 equal to 0, 0 times 8 equal to 0, 0 times 8 equal to 0. So now the plusing polynomials we can calculate again and then that's the total answer. But because of this 0, this is a special one, so we'll put this already here in the answer. And now 0 plus 2 equal to 2. 0 plus 3 equal to 3. 0 plus 5 equal to 5. 0 plus 3 plus nothing. Plus nothing. Equal to 3. So the answer is 35,320. Okay, so let's make another math equation. So let's do the next one, guys.
217 times 8, 80.
So let's do this. 8, so we're using this 8 and calculating all of these numbers. So let's do this. 8, 8, 7 equals 50 plus 6. So now the next one, 8 plus 1 equals 8. But because of the 5 here, we'll calculate now 8 plus 5. 8 plus 5 equals 12. The 12 is here, cross the 5 and put your 1. 8 times 2 equals 16, guys. Because of 1 is 19, 17. So, this here is the answer. Now, let me take the 0 and we'll calculate now all of them together. The 0 I'll put now here. So, let's do this, guys. 0 times 7 equals 0. 0 times 1 equals 0. 0 times 2 equals 0. So now we're plusing everything together, and that will be then the total answer, guys. So let's calculate. 6 plus 0 equals 2. I mean the 0 is special again, so this one will be 0 then. Here, the next one we calculate with this number. 0 plus 6 equals 6. 0 plus 7 equals 2. 0 plus 7 equals 7. 0 plus 1 equals 1. So this here is the total answer, guys. This is then the total answer. So if you like this video, please smash that subscribe button, click on the notification button, and share this video to all. Bye.